What is going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and today I want to give you some tips on how to win duos in Blackout Battle Royale for Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Now, yesterday, me and my duos partner, Prestigious Key, won a pretty decent amount of duo games by using these strategies, and I also learned quite a bit on how to play duos the smart way and effectively. Now, by playing the smart way, I mean do not leave your duo's partner alone and rush another team. That is one of the worst mistakes you could do in Blackout. One reason is because it may be hard for you to find heals plus armor, so even if you do somehow manage to take on another squad and you kill one of their players, you're still gonna be in a tough situation because you have low health for one, and two, you're leaving yourself open for another attack from the teammate or from another team. So at the very start, you must land together, you must stick together, you must play together, and the way you do that is by giving each other callouts, and having constant communication literally already puts you at an advantage compared to another team that may not have any form of communication whatsoever. In the gameplay here, me and Ryan were literally going back and forth with callouts, telling each other what we're gonna do every single time, if the other guy is knocked, literally everything, where the storm was at, how many players are alive. Again, having constant feedback, having constant calm is gonna win you games. Also, make sure you share loot with your teammate. Playing selfish isn't gonna help you out one bit. If your teammate is using a sniper rifle and you're not using one, then give him all the sniper ammo you have, because obviously you don't need it if you don't have a sniper rifle. If he's running low on AR ammo, then give that to him. Split half of it with him. And I hope at this point too, you give your teammate heals as well. If they don't have any body armor and you run across one, tell him there's armor in this room, come and get it. Pretty much use communication and, you know, play the game safe. Not rushing is gonna get you wins. Of course, as well, friendly fire is turned on for some reason, so try and stay out of your teammate's way or else they will take bullet damage from your own gun. What I do sometimes is if I'm in a gunfight, I would switch to a different position and then pin or pinch the other team, just because it kind of messes with the other team's communication a bit, and it's kind of hard to have a team that's, you know, bunched up and focusing on one player that now has to focus on two different locations. So just be sure you don't go too far off though from your teammate, because if you do somehow manage to go down, then he obviously cannot revive you or do anything about that. So don't go too far off, but still find a different position that is pretty hard for the other team to shoot you off in, and that way you can have two different sides shooting that one team. And yeah, that's a pretty good little strategy to do. That's what me and my friend Ryan have been doing pretty much in all of our duos games. And yeah, just play it safe, honestly. Just give communication. That's the best thing to do for duos. So I hope you guys enjoyed this pretty basic rundown guide of how to win duos. Me and Ryan have a pretty decent little duo game in the gameplay you're watching. I think we got a total of 14 kills in this game, but I have some other games I'm gonna be saving for later videos. You guys definitely don't wanna miss those. But in this gameplay, I think we played the most tactical out of all of our games. So again, I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, don't forget to leave a like down below. And also let me know if these duo tips helped you out in any way, shape, or form. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Till next time, I'll see you later.